Are back with more Monster Hunter. There are more monsters to be hunted, and I think we will be fighting something a bit different. Just for now, we're going to be fighting a, no, difference is not that big. We're going to be fighting some Rathalos and Rathian, and we're going to use some dragon weapons. Should go fairly well. It should go well. Whoa. Let's calm down and do it right. There we go. Wrath and wrath. They will feel my wrath. Now, unfortunately, they will not be as easy as with a hammer, but they should be easy enough, I hope. Go check in 3-4. Wrath is probably there. Though I should probably call him like Loss and Ian, since they both start with the Wrath. Got one, but I think he's leaving. I think that was the Ian. And this is the Loss. Holy cow, you are a big guy. Are you an Elder Dragon? Let's do this right. Thank you, Baker. Oh yeah, since we have earplugs, that's not a problem. Alright, let's go for the tail. Since he's so big though, I don't know if we'll be able to reach that. But we broke his face, which is nice. Not really what we needed, though. We need wings. Okay. A lot of health there. Let's avoid that. Yeah, because he's so... What? I thought I was diving there. He's so big. That sounds like another... Oh, jeez. Ah, jeez. Beth, could you leave? Ian. Yeah, that's more manageable. I'm not gonna waste my dung on bombs. I need it for my farm. Once he does his drive-by, we'll be able to... We'll be fine. I don't see no problems here. Oh, wait. Don't do the backflip. This is fun. He's gonna dive. Baker, no! That hit me. I'm gonna start chucking flash bombs soon if these guys won't settle down. Oh! He did the tail attack on the Rathian. Not the tail attack, the charge attack. Okay. Oh, hey there, Neuster. We're having some dragon problems here. Double dragon problems. I mean, the smart thing to do would be just to leave. Wrath is just doing the grand tour over and over. Oh, there we go. Glad we can agree on that, Wrath. gonna be a pain to get his tail. They gotta be so big. I mean, it's fine if it's a small one, but he is huge. Yeah, I think that might be the way to go. Instant charge, my favorite. What? No, no! I need your tail! You can't die on me! No, don't you die. Hey there, Callum. Alright, so tail attacks only. Pretty weak to dragon, but still, I should be able to cut that tail. Got it! You break your wing, meanwhile. Alright. So he's more than likely going to 5. Can break a wing, that'd be great as well, because we need that for our blade. Well, dragons, when they're dying, usually go to 5. Break your wings because it's so hard to ask. I could trap him though. Yeah, I think I'll do that. I might have a chance to get a wing. For damaging me there. Alright, boss number 2. Ian's easier, so shouldn't be that bad. Hello. Oh. I know I should have grinded my blade. Be right back. There we go. Oh jeez, he wanted to get me there. Sometimes get a spike from the tail. Could be wrong, but I remember that being the case. Fighting in this is the worst. There's no room to dodge, and there's many bushes. Fine. Just need a trip. Oh, that doesn't affect me anymore there, Ranthian. The quick charge does. Oh, come on. Come on. What was that? Thank you. Alright, we need to, let's eat something. She's ready to die, though. But 5 is a lot better than the cramped area 9. So there is that. Also the bushes. There we go. Got him on his ass. Now we go to Baker! You ass! And betrayals. I mean, it gets you free hits, which is pretty good. Shut the hell up. Would I go out of my way to get it though? Probably not. Oh yeah, you do two black things. Whoops. Thanks for the tail! Alright, let's hope for a spike. Well, probably not now, because... Hope for a spike. I deserve that. I knew it. I pushed in the hitboxes there. Nice. Thought I had my weapons out. Oops. Spike. Spike. Last one's gonna be a spike. That's not a spike. Oh, we gotta get a mystery skull. For some reason, I don't remember why. The dung pile. Oh yeah, that's what it was. No spikes. Wing! Two wings! Nice! Why is it all wrath? Three wings! Three wrath wings! Can someone explain that to me? Because the math doesn't add up. Also, no wrathian pieces. Strange. No spike, no wrath. Into the mines you go. Have like a metric ton of great horn flies. All right, big swing. Big swing. Wish I could get flash bugs. Maybe I need to change my hammer for something easier. I'd have to look it up though. Now we gotta fill up our potions, because we burned through all of them. Let's go fight a Kirin to change the monotony. So was there any confirmed dates for Monster Hunter World? I've been told it's gonna be in the fall, but that's about it. Let's check our weapons. So what do we need? We got all the wings. So we need five tails and two... Well, we need four tails and two spikes. Doable, very doable. And for our... Well, that's later on. For our Kirin bolts, we need one horn and one tail. That we could do that in one go. We could. But the game, when you want something, it has its special powers of never giving it to you, ever. Until you give up, do something else, and then you'll get like 20 of them. Tell me there's no Kirin. Ah. Come on, I need a Kirin. No Kirin. So we're gonna go fight Wrath again then. That sucks. We could try the freezing daggers. It'll kill Rathalos probably quicker. Baratheon won't be affected by that. Yeah, Elder Dragons. Sucks. Oh well, let's see if we can kill these guys a lot quicker. Hopefully we don't get giant Rathalos. That would be great. And we don't have them bunch up at the start. Even better. I think what I will do though is if they are together, I'll just move out. Thunder, we have our ice weapon, we have our fire weapon. We could go for a water weapon, but usually it's either water or ice. Usually, sometimes it's only water. But... There you are. And you're a big guy. Are you a big guy? I don't look that bad. Oh, I thought he was flying back. Oh, that was an easy hit on the tail there. Good hits there. Is Wrath coming? It should just hang in the middle. Yeah. know that move in G rank hurts so much. Baker? You want to get benched, buddy? Last time, we hung around way too long. Yeah, also. Talking about tears. That was a good dive. I'm not sticking around. It would be silly. I'll just wait here. I think those are seeds that you can get, you can make Bogan weapon out of. Some ammo. Well, let's sharpen our weapon. We must be pretty close to losing our sharpness. Get ourselves all topped up. Hunting begins. They should leave any time now. Any time now. Get impatient, we'll get suckered back in. We don't want that. Don't want to fight two at once. There we go. They fused together. Become a Hydra. There we go. So he's probably coming to 3. Rathian's going to 9. Probably should tag him for paintball. Perfect throw. Ooh, I thought he was charging me there. hate when that happens, when he's doing his rush, but he's following the side. So he just slides into you. Hey Baker, make yourself useful and heal me. Don't think that'll happen though. Got him! It's hail. Oh jeez. Still not tender enough. I think we'll capture him again. Now he should be ready, right? Broke his face. Going to four. I think we can capture him. Taking a chance. Oh no. Ian, what are you doing here? I wanted to capture him, but I'm pretty sure Rathian's gonna run into that. Did it twice in a row. What a jerk. Yeah, might as well pick on Rathian meanwhile. Let's go for an early victory victory relap. I don't think so, not on my watch. Really? He's going for another one. Okay, now we're done. He's dead! No! I wanted to capture you! You idiot! Rude. All right, I'm just trying to eat your partner here. I think that's enough. I'm eating that. Nice. Good flute there, Baker. You saved me. Alright. You know what? Let's just go in ham. First off, let's whetstone. Should go on Baker, right? Yeah. Forget the tail. We do want a spike. Double? Who does he think he is? There we go. Thanks for that. This one. Thank you. Turn around, dash. Backflip. Okay, could you do something else, please? I know it's working, but still. Uh-oh. Like 9 dashes in a row? You can do a fireball. Insta dash. Right, this, we should be safe here. Should be. Best impression of a Tigrex there. Going to 5. I hate when it does the wind press into a dash, you can't do anything. Well, it's my fault for getting too close, but still. That's right. Where's your head at? Jeez. Come on, Spike! Spike? At least one, right? Not the time, Baker. Can I trade 3 scales for Spike? Does that work? There were 2 dung piles in here. I was mistaken. Because the thing is, if we do get spikes or tails, then we can just fight the single enemy. Oh man. Oh man. Completely useless run. Man. Oh, it happens. At least we get money. Pretty good money as well. It knows. Time to take out my frustration on the cat. Take the biggest bomb and go in there. I don't care about the minerals. Discord is all free now? God damn it. I'll have to ban everyone, it's the only way. Oh, that's... You know, I had a lot of things, but it was mostly stone, so... timing. So hopefully we'll find a Kirin this time. We'll be able to get what we need. Can't believe I'm burning through my potions now. Casual hour. How's it going, man? Alright, we got Kirin, so I'm gonna go change my weapons, get some fire swords, and then we'll get our... We'll finally get our lightning weapons, and with that we'll be able to grind on more things.
What?
trying to think, how can I beat Kieran a lot faster? Because we take way too long. You know, without resorting to other weapons. Get good. Whoa there. It's something doable. Optimize that DPS. What are you doing? There we go. And again, it's probably easier to fight if you what attack I should do. Should I just do the charge? Get bounced back though. And that's... it's just asking to get hit there. I mean, we got him on Rage, so... like the worst weapon I find to fight this guy. Well, it's probably not the worst, but I wonder what would be the worst. Hammer's okay, since you can hit the horn pretty easily, since it's all overhead swings, more or less. Bowgun is Bowgun. Bow being a, well, you're never really in danger, that's the thing. With range. Doing this dash attack seems to be working. And doing the full charge when he's doing nothing. Burns through my sharpness though. So knocking him to the floor is pretty darn good for me. Works. very good run there. What happened? Has casual Friday gone too far? Man, doing the dash attack really, I was about to say really saves you on healing, but then I get hit like 20 times. Oh man. Ah, I see. I just wish they stopped pinging. Because I always think that it's something important. And it's not. I think we're getting the hang of Kieran here on melee. I think this is going to be a quicker kill than all the rest. Oh, did you hear, while you're here, Finn, did you hear that there's a twice the experience bonus on Killing Floor this weekend? It's great, because I only have one class to get to 25. And then I'm never playing again. Alright, time to die, Kieran. I think you're ready. Drink. Gotta go ham. I got a whetstone. What was that about? Very heavy allegations there, Nikki. You want to tell the court? What did you mean by this? Oh, okay. That's good. Is if I lose my sharpness, I can't go full combo on the demon mode. Imagine if... What, I'm already... Jeez! Kieran! Are you made of rocks? Bloody hell. Must be near death. I could not imagine.
Oh,
was near death. Tail? We're getting the tail? Man! Oh well. Oh, thanks, Nikki. With this, I grow stronger every day. It's fine, they're actually Nazis, so I'm saving the world here. Damn, I cannot reach the bones. Two horns. That's really good because we needed that. But no tail. Damn! We got the horns, but we need the tail. We're so close to our new weapon. Talking about animal cruelty. Let's send our buddy in. I'm looking at the Discord and there's 9 plus mentions. What's going on? Have we lost control? Big swing! If only I had diligent mods, it would never happen like that. No, that's also true. We can make a few though. I think we have herbs and we got blue mushrooms. Well, it takes a minute and it's that less to farm on the open world. Big meat, fatty tomato. See what we can fight here. Can we do another Kirin? Nope. So that means back to Wrath.
Yo.
Just to be sure. Kirin bolts. We need that Thunder Tail. Only need one. So close. I'm gonna try not the dragon daggers. We're not gonna try the dragon daggers. We're gonna try the ice daggers at this time. Looking pretty sweet, and we're gonna get some hot drink, and that's it. All that for our thunder and fire daggers. But once we're set with that, we'll be able to clear all the quests in all pretty quickly. Now, ice is super good against Wrath, Phalos. Not so potent against the Wrathian. But it's usually the loss that takes a lot of time to kill. So first we go for the tail. And then we try to capture him. Hopefully. Hopefully it all comes to plan. Good sheet left. Be sure we're alone. Good. Start already. So small. It's gonna be a charge. Oh, nice. Come on, I'm waiting for you. There we go. Broke his face very early, so he might be must have at least half his health gone already. We barely hit him. Fine, I got a nice mask. No, don't hit the face. Tail cutting time. Damn, I need a tail. All right, time to capture. One and a two. That's it for him. Now, where's the other one? It's probably at 9. No balloon in the sky, unfortunately, so we'll have to find them ourselves. Oh, there you are. Hello. With the backflip. Got lucky. Okay. Could I eat that second one? Insta charge favorite. so I got caught in its tail, so... only scrubs get poisoned. Cut the tail at this rate. Sharpening my icicles here. Might be going to 5. There we go. Got the tail. Let's just pick up some bones instead of the tail. There we go. We are not getting what we need. Which is really unfortunate. Thank you. faster than the dragon weapons. Could be wrong. Spike. Unless we need to capture to get the spike, that's also a thing. Hopefully we find at least one piece that we need, either a tail or a spike. Hopefully. Yes. Well, at least we got a spike. I'm happy about that. It's much more worthwhile when you've unlocked other parts of the mine. But like I said, it's good to have plenty of base materials, because you don't want to go back and farm that. I think we'll do one more run, probably Kirin. Hopefully get the tail. One last hurrah. Or not. You know, it would be pretty funny if the tail would be high rank. Well, funny, in a way. Ironic. No, we got a tail, so it's important. So it can't be high rank. Probably more likely high rank, though. Carver does. I think you get an extra. Sometimes you get an extra carve off monsters. Take. Change equipment to our. Dragon. No, it was fire.
Yo.
So, what do we need? One more spike, four more tails. I might do that off stream. That we can't do. That we definitely can't do. And our Thunder Tail. Alright, let's see if we've mastered Kirin. Let's see if we can one-shot this. I think the dash, while good, and while it was keeping us fairly undamaged, wasn't doing enough damage compared to the rush. I think I might go back to that. Point in paintballing him, but I still do it. That was Baker's bomb. That wasn't even the Kirin that hit me. Got him into rage mode pretty quickly. He should calm down soon enough. I think I'll have enough time. Yeah. that was a good one. Blades busted there. With some easy damage. Baker got down. I believe Baker knocked him down. He was not ready. Not good. I forgot to buy whetstones. Don't. Oh, this is gonna be interesting, especially since I'm wasting them. I knew I forgot to do something. Well, go full demon drug. I'll do that once I repair my stuff. We go. Time to go ham. Okay. It would go ham if you settled down. Asteria to do that. I'm eating that. Oh, not even. Weapon that had more durability, more sharpness. Would be a bit better. Yeah, I heard about the ongoings on the Discord. I'll have to get mods now. Clearly, you guys are out of control. Oh wow, that is pretty quick. All right, here's to hoping for that Thunder Tail. America. So finally, we're going to have our Thunder Dual Blades. We'll be able to farm the fire dual blades. I'll probably do that off stream, and then we'll do Gypsyros next time, so we can get all our decorations in order. basically what I'm going to do is just make the weapon, and we'll call it there for tonight.
You.
So weapon craft, improve weapon, and make Kirin bolts. Look at that. I think it's our strongest, it's our strongest weapon. Twin flames. It has better attributes, better green. Nice. And what's the improved version? Festive Fall Typhoon. That's not anytime soon. That's not anytime soon. Look at the blades. Oh man, that looks so good. Alright, so let's call it there. Thanks for watching, everyone. And we'll see you next time.